musicals?
That's awesome!
I wish I could have gone. I bet you saw a good sweet revival of Music Man.
Oh, you're so lucky!
And I bet they signed your playbill and everything. Who played Winthrop, by the way? Harper?
Dude!
Take your headphones off for once.
Oh, Hayden Hayes, sorry. I just downloaded the new London Cash recording of Les Mis. So good.
Glad to see you haven't changed.
You have to see my newest signed playbill, the original cast of Book of Mormon.
Whoa, so how many playbills does that make now?
1,300.
Grinch, you gotta check this out. The original cast of Mormon.
So wait, you're telling me you spent your entire summer driving around the country watching musicals?
Yeah, isn't Harper the luckiest?
More like the lamest.
Sounds like torture to me. Why couldn't you spend your summer like a normal kid?
Facebooking, playing video games, hanging out by the pool? Oh, Grinch, you just don't understand. All summer long while you're stuck at the pool, I'm singing Broadway all day. Practicing lines, getting ready for school, where I'll be rehearsing the next Hoover play. Cause I come alive in the spotlight when the curtain goes up, things feel right. So you spend your summer however you please, but it's only the theater for me.
Hey, everybody, you guys all ready for this year's show?
Yeah!
A thespian is always ready!
I totally been researching all the latest costume trends from Paris.
I watched every Meryl Streep movie that they have on Netflix!
That's my cue up on pretending, guys.
Come on, Grinch, you gotta join the club this year. It's going to be amazing.
Picture the audience up on their feet, yelling and clapping for more. Picture your heart how it's skipping a beat. You're right where you want it to be, yeah, you soar. Cause we come alive in the spotlight. When the curtain goes up, things feel right. If you want to skip it, well, we won't make a fuss. But it's only the theater for us.
Me, I love helping actors discover how their characters feel. We build sets, focus lights while uncovering what makes theater seem real.
Shakespeare's wisdom, to be or not to be, yeah, that makes me complete.
The people sit there staring, all of us are sharing
a song, a dance, so daring.
Real life just can't compete.
I will never, ever have anything to do with your silly, fluffy plays. Mills, let's go.
Don't worry.
They'll come around. I'm so glad we're back together again.
Up on the stage, you can be someone new.
Villain,
hero, or brat. Change your whole body, your character too. Nothing I know can feel better than that. Cause we come alive in the spotlight. When the curtain goes up, things feel right. We study each day so we're fully equipped to be what we dreamt we will be.
Choir practice. You think the old if it's just me they displace.
Oh, I love my home casting director. Is that green light or really a dream? Every day we rehearse, memorizing each verse. It's enough to make me want to scream.
Ah!
Hey! You have a really powerful voice. You should join the school musical.
Ouch!
I still don't get what bothers you so much about musicals. I mean, isn't your aunt a theater critic in New York City?
That's the other side of the family. Wait a second! Mills, you're brilliant! I can use her to ruin the musical forever! Yes, I will get my aunt to come see the musical, and somehow, someway, I'll make sure they get the worst review ever! I've got it! First I'll enter their club, where I'll hide my regrets, and they'll think that I do like their play. But then opening night, I'll have hidden their sets, and have taken their costumes away. And my aunt will hate their performance, yes, she'll crush them!
Oh. theater critics, I find it extremely important to come together to discuss the current state of the industry. Unfortunately, the plaza was booked, which is why we're meeting down here in the 57th Street subway station.
The acoustics make it difficult to understand a single word.
Whoever designed this lighting must be fired.
Right. We're not here to review anything. We're simply here to discuss. Let's start with the roll call, shall we? Mrs. Grunch of the New York Times.
Indeed, I am present and am begging you to entertain me.
Variety.
Now this is the group that we need to bring back into theater.
New York Post.
These sets must have gone way over budget. I'm calling their accountant.
And backstage.
Present.
Great, I think we're ready to begin. Who would like to start?
I would. My head is aching from the play I had to sit through last night. Spider-Woman Returns in 3D. There was so much flying and extravagance it felt like Cirque du Soleil married Donald Trump and threw a Kardashian wedding.
It happened worse than Hamlet. 8 weeks.
The story was told in 140 character messages that appeared on a giant screen while the actors mimed the emotions. If I wanted to read text all night, I would have gone to the opera.
At least you had something to read.
I spent 4 hours in a black box staring at one actor's raise her right arm.
Just what has theater come to? How can a critic be a good critic when everything puts us to sleep? It's difficult writing reviews when every night we're counting sheep.
How can a critic be a good critic if nothing we seek is top-notch? If nothing is worthy of praise, our readers have nothing to watch.
Oh, how we long for a show so stunning, something so fresh we could yell top right, something so strong we'd leave leaping and running with not one thing in it to hate.
Getting suspended in the air, but we should have it worked out shortly.
Great. intergalactic ensemble? Fabulous! Team, I can't say how proud I am of the work we've done so far. The show is by far going to be the best we've ever...
One sec.
Grinch has some deep connections. His aunt is the head of the New York Times.
Finally, we're going to be famous
and talked about.
Three huzzas for Grinch!
Huzzah! Huzzah! Huzzah!
Hey, Grinch, you never actually told us. Why did you decide to join our play in the first place?
Was it the excitement in rehearsals leading up to opening night?
Were the butterflies in your stomach after the curtain rises?
The depth of the language.
The sense of community.
Needed extra credit to pass English?
Ah, Grinch. You need a light up.
Yeah, life is good. Life is grand. There's no need to speak grumpy all the time.
You know, in theater, we have this little trick of the trade to use to make us feel better whenever we're feeling down.
Uh-oh.
It doesn't take much, but it works every time.
Come on!
dictionary. Put some heart and soul into your voices. Mrs. Woods, some help?
Puffins, you don't seem to be living up your flowery potential. Now we need to turn those frowns upside down and do it one last time with all your heart. Oh, Principal Gussis, would you please come over here and help inspire our little ones with the best flowers they can be?
Yes, of course. Remember, kiddies, there are no small parts, only small chihuahuas.
What?
Small light bulbs.
What's that?
Small actors.
Oh.
Yes, sir, thank you. Well, I must get going.
Wait, Principal Gussis, Miss Woods, you got something to say.
Something I've even wanted to say for a long time. You see, the thing is, we have a big problem with the characters in our musical.
But I thought you were thrilled to be part of the show.
We were, until we learned we would be playing flowers again.
But how could you? You're the most cutest, most scrumptious little flowers I've ever seen.
Maybe, but we were daisies in kindergarten.
Tulips in first grade.
Sunflowers in second grade, and now wildflowers.
Enough of the flowers already.
But you're just so cute.
Are we?
Are we?
It's about time somebody wrote us a song that shows how we really feel.
Seems like all we ever sing are songs about being happy. All we ever sing are songs that make you smile. All we ever sing are songs about bluebirds and sunshine.
Lunch duty.
But who will give us feedback?
Why don't
don't you go ask Grinch? He usually says it how it is.
Thank you. Now let's review our strategy for tonight, play by play, first at 7 p.m.
The drum group meets for their final dress rehearsal.
Yes, and then at 10 p.m.
We hide until the drum group goes home.
Yes, yes, and then at 10:30 p.m.
we go for ice cream.
No.
We go back, collect all the sets, lights, and props, and bring them back here where no one can find them. Then we go back to the balcony, break the lighting board, and unplug the sound system, leaving them with nothing but a dark, empty, silent theater for opening night.
Checkmate.
Precisely.
Grunch! Grunch!
We need you!
Mrs. Wood said you would help us with our flower song before opening night tomorrow.
It's all
you anything to drink?
I'll have a lime spritzer.
I'll have a Spanish Coke.
It's from Spain.
All we have is juice and chocolate milk.
Auntie! Auntie! On behalf of the entire school and the esteemed drama department here at Hoover Academy, we welcome you all to our school. We've all been working really hard. We just know you're going to love it.
Why, thank you, Rudy. Your mom would be so proud.
So all your reviews are going to be published in all the major newspapers throughout the country, right?
Any newspaper that's worth a dime.
Wonderful. Well, I gotta go make sure all the sets and props are in place for the show. See you after the show.
Please, follow me to your seats. And may I ask, why is it you decided to come see our little show?
We need a theater like we need to breathe. It's got all the meaning we crave. Everything else in our life can go wrong, as long as there's theater to help us feel brave. Something real to discuss. Cause it's only the theater. We're viewing the theater. Yes, it's only the theater for us.
Don? Don? What do you mean it's gone?
I came back here 5 minutes ago. Look, no sets, no costumes, no props, and the lighting board isn't working. Well, what are we gonna do?
The critics are out there right now, and we're supposed to start any minute.
Oh, how bitter it is to look upon a bare stage.
Guys, don't worry. Theater is about telling stories. The show must go on.
Yeah, we can improvise with whatever we can find. Now let's go make this school.
Muffins! Pizza! Proud!
Break a leg of the team! Welcome to the premiere production of... The Pizza Maker, Her Flowers, and the Intergalactic Space Thieves, the musical.
This is it, Mills. Get ready to see the crash and burn.
Oh, how the birds are chirping. The sun is shining. It's a perfect time to try and perfect my pizza making.
Dream away from the dreamer!
came up with a